This is for ya. Keep us free. Hear the riders coming. She's like, this is my last fight. You can take me back to Texas. They won't take me back. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for their lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel. She reached down and picked the gun up and lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. Can't make it. She knew the gun was empty, and she knew she could not win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar. Praying for their lover in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels.
Just love the story of that song. I love the story of how that song came to be. That song's actually a gift. Ray Charles gave that song to Willie Nelson. They were doing some recording, and for the first day, Ray went home and wrote that song and came back and made Willie the credited songwriter on it. So, kind of cool little thing there. Music, just bring people together. You know what's supposed to do.
Thank you.
False. sand. No use facing facts if truth is what you feign. Keep your head laid low like walking in the rain. And your vanity lays waiting with each flicker of your flame. Our rules of thought are wrought in lust and in greed. There seems to be some nightmarish dream played out just for our needs. No use hunting ghosts through broken window panes. Take your fear and anger and cast them to the drains. Your revival is in waiting with each flicker of your flame. Haters defending parades of outcasts. No use restraining what just can't be chained. If you've got nothing to